Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to explore an exciting and crucial topic, integrating AI into curriculum design to prepare our students for their future. As AI continues to transform various sectors, it's vital for educators to adapt our teaching methods and curricula to equip students with the skills they need to succeed in an AI-enhanced world. In this video, I'll outline four areas that I think are crucial. And at the end of each, I'll pose some questions for you to think about in relation to how we can prepare our students for their futures by building AI into our curriculum designs. AI is rapidly changing the landscape of the job market, and it's essential for our educational systems to keep pace. It's been argued that many of the jobs our students will have in the future don't even exist yet. This means we need to focus not just on specific job skills, but on fostering adaptability, critical thinking, and continuous learning. Integrating AI into our curricula can help achieve this. AI can personalize learning experiences, provide real-time feedback, and even predict and address learning gaps. For instance, AI-driven platforms can adapt content to individual students' learning needs and styles, making education more inclusive and effective. When thinking about integrating AI into your learning designs, consider the following questions. How can AI tools be incorporated into your current curriculum to enhance personalized learning? What are the potential benefits and challenges of using AI to tailor educational content to individual needs? To prepare students for an AI-driven world, our courses need to reflect the realities of the modern workplace. This involves integrating AI literacy and skills into various subjects, not just those traditionally associated with technology. For example, a course on digital marketing could include modules on AI analytics, or a social sciences course could explore the ethical implications of AI. When designing AI-integrated courses, consider the following steps. Identify core AI competencies. Determine what AI skills and knowledge are relevant to your discipline. Incorporate interdisciplinary approaches. Blend AI with other subjects to show its wide-ranging applications. Use tools in teaching. Employ AI-driven tools and platforms to enhance the learning experience. Here are some questions for you to think about. What AI competencies are most relevant to your field of teaching? How can you create interdisciplinary projects that incorporate AI applications in your courses? One of the best ways to ensure our students are prepared for their future is to collaborate with industry partners. These partnerships can provide insights into the latest AI developments and trends, ensuring our programs are up to date and relevant. Industry collaborations can also offer students hands-on experiences through internships, projects, and guest lectures. For example, partnering with tech companies can give students opportunities to work on real-world AI projects, providing them with practical skills and experience. Additionally, guest lectures from industry professionals can expose students to the latest AI applications and innovations. So consider these questions. What potential industry partners could you collaborate with to enhance AI education in your institution? How can you integrate real-world AI projects into your courses to provide practical experience for your students? To effectively teach AI, and I have argued this point before, educators themselves need to be continuously learning and updating their skills and knowledge. This means investing in professional development opportunities focused on AI and its application in education. Workshops, seminars, online courses, and conferences can help educators stay abreast of the latest AI trends and teaching strategies. For example, attending AI-focused educational conferences can provide valuable insights and networking opportunities with other educators and industry experts. Online courses, YouTube videos like these, courses in AI and data science can also help educators develop the necessary technical skills to integrate AI into their teaching. Please consider these questions. What professional development opportunities are available to you for learning more about AI in education? How can you encourage a culture of continuous learning and innovation among your colleagues? In conclusion, integrating AI into curriculum design is essential for preparing our students for their future work environments. By focusing on personalized learning, interdisciplinary approaches, industry collaboration, and continuous professional development, we can equip our students with the skills they need to thrive in an AI-enhanced world. I'd encourage you to reflect on how you can start making these changes at your institution. And I'd really welcome you to share your thoughts and experiences by putting a post in the comments section below. For more videos on AI in education, please click this link here. Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more videos. I look forward to seeing you next time, where we'll discuss AI and student employability to help prepare students for future job markets. I look forward to seeing you then. Bye.